history and stories, and for the month of November, I wrote a novel, and due to some not following small print, I had to pay for myself, but here it is, and it's kind of cool, all my work in here, and it's not yet for a mass production, so wait. Here's one of them. Here's one of my pieces, and it's untitled at the moment, so. But no, wait, I remember, it's called Stargazing. Life left me in the darkness, leaving me to wander, leaving me to fall, to fail, time after time. Feelings of helplessness, hopelessness, and aimless direction filled my heart and mind. The idea of winding down to a deeper darkness brought comfort to my soul. In the darkness, I saw a light shooting through the black sky. Was it a sign? Was it what I wished for? A sudden surge emerged, bringing life to an old memory, a memory of love, a memory of loss, a memory of love. In the cloud darkness, I found strength to climb out into what I desired the most, and I did. I recognized the light I saw earlier to be true. Deep down, in all truth, without her, I was nothing. She was my guiding star, and I followed her, her star. Thank you.